Yeah, no, but I think Travis Scott has a better endorsement deal.
I can't say that.
Don't say that.
In terms of 2020, he has a better endorsement deal.
Back. In terms of 2020, you know, looking at his sneakers with Jordan, Nike, the McDonald's thing, everything, that's dope.
Bro. Sony.
Yeah, that's all cool, but brother.
Sony.
But we don't even know what the deal is. Okay, cool. We did the whole... Okay, he's going to be involved in the whole PS5 P, but bruh. Travis has done well this year.
McDonald's.
Yeah, that was fire. Bro.
Yeah, that's crazy. That's level. Guy, last time that a black person was endorsing McDonald's was who? Was it not Jordan?
It was pushing team for real, yeah.
Yeah, I'm talking about like a face of like, you know, being a face.
No, that was big now, of course. I mean, he's not like the face, obviously, but
it's only him and J Balvin that have endorsement deals with McDonald's. And have you seen J Balvin's streams on YouTube?
No, guys? Of course. Now he's a different beast.
That's all I have to say. It's crazy.
No, forget. Travis is definitely dumb on that level, for sure.
But I don't think he'll ever talk. Astroworld is just classic.
Of course now.
I don't think you'll
talk it. And guess what? I haven't played Astroworld since it came out.
Are you serious?
But I know it was a dope album. I liked it, but I didn't like play it after like that.
I remember that.
Probably a big Travis fan, man. Yeah.
I know exactly what was going down at that time.
Whoa, what was that?
No, shit. Madonna vibe.
The Alternative Network.